what is up, my great subscriber? This is JokingJell84 here, bringing you guys some Madden 15 in the background. Hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay, because it's Skill Strainer. You guys are going to remember, like a long time ago, I used to do Gauntlet videos. Well, I'm just doing this because I wanted to talk to you guys about the playoffs. If you guys remember, the Carolina Panthers defeated the, who the hell did they defeat? They defeated Arizona. The only reason why they defeat Arizona is because Arizona Cardinals did not have Carson Palmer. That's why I think they defeated Arizona. And also, Cam Newton was the only one doing everything on offense. Seriously, this guy fought for yards. This guy had to break a tackle at some certain point, I remember. And this guy, he was just forcing every single pass out there. And I gotta give it, like, y'all gotta give him credit. Cam Newton, he's fighting for the Super Bowl. He's carrying the team. I know most of you guys could have mentioned Benjamin and Luke Kuechly and Charles Johnson and Short, but you know, on offense, I know the defense is doing a good job, you know, with these three captains on defense, but on offense, Cam Newton is doing everything he can. He looks tired. He freaking got, you know, in a car wreck, and he's still pulling it off. I mean, this team is an underdog. It is. Hopefully, some way, somehow, they can manage to go up against Seahawks next week. This upcoming Sunday or Saturday. I forgot when they're going to play. But, you know, this weekend, Seattle Seahawks are gonna play against the Carolina Panthers. And I believe the Panthers are going to get an ass whooping. Look, I'm not on any side here. I'm actually, like, you know, neutral towards the Seattle Seahawks fan and the Panthers fans, but in this case, I support the Carolina Panthers, but I believe they won't handle that kind of you know, style of offense and defense these guys run, the Seattle Seahawks. I mean, they're good and all, they're barely developing an offense, but on defense, these guys are prepared to go. Richard Sherman and Earl Thomas and Cam Chancellor and all these other guys on D-line, you know, these guys are ready to go. I believe that offense was just Benjamin and Cam Newton and the running back, who's like not even consistent at all, are not going to do anything against the Seattle Seahawks defense. I don't believe it. If they do, it all thanks to Cam Newton, because I believe Cam Newton will do at least 50 to 80 yards rushing that game. I'm telling you guys, nobody's going to be open. These receivers, there's only one good receiver. There's only one good receiver, and that's it. Tight end? I don't know. But all I see is Cam Newton on offense doing everything as much as possible. But all I believe is they're not going to score more than 14 points. They're not. I don't think so. With that kind of offense and that kind of struggle they had last week against the Arizona Cardinals in the first half, I mean, I just don't see it. I don't see a high-scoring team on this team, the Panthers. But I want the Panthers to win. That's the thing. I want the Panthers to win against Seattle, because that will be, you know, showing that the underdog out here is can win them all. You know, they can do the most amazing comeback of all time, especially against a team, an elite team like the Seattle Seahawks. So, on the Seattle Seahawks side, I know a lot of people are going to be defending this side, you know, about the Seattle Seahawks. Yes, they're a strong team, Russell Wilson and Marshawn Lynch on offense, and the receiver unit is kind of okay, and the defense, you know, Richard Sherman and all these big-ass guys, I know, they're pretty good. But hopefully the Panthers beat them. That's my guess on that team. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm going with the Panthers on this one, guys. I really am, but I don't think they're going to win. But the final score, I predict the final score will be the Seattle Seahawks will win 28-14. Even though I want the Panthers to win. If the Panthers win, goddammit, they prove me wrong. But and they prove everybody wrong too, because, you know, a lot of people don't see these guys as big guys. You know, they don't see them as a big team. Even though they're on a hot streak, they're actually like in a 5-winning game streak right now. And, you know, they've been winning every single game since then. They still don't see him as a big team. I see him as an underdog team. I see him as a I want him to win team, but I don't think they're big enough to defeat the Seattle Seahawks. I wish to, though, but not that much of a big you know, team to actually confront the Seattle Seahawks. The Super Bowl champion team from last year, you know, they still have that same team, kind of. They just lost a few receivers here and there, but they still have the same offense, the same style offense, the same receivers that kind of, they were kind of the same thing as last year. They still have them all. So, especially with Pete Carroll. Pete Carroll is going to call in the most amazing plays for sure. He's going to be pretty smart. And the only one who can screw it up will be Richard Sherman for coming on the cover of Madden. I have a feeling Richard Sherman will screw up this game. But still, you know, Seattle will win the game. It's kind of the New York Giants versus Dallas Cowboys game. If you guys remember that catch from Odell Beckham Jr., I think Cam Newton is going to pull some amazing thing, but yet they will lose the game. So that's my predictions, guys. I want you guys to tell me your predictions on this game, the Seattle Seahawks versus the Carolina Panthers. Who's going to win? Who's going down? Who's going to do everything? Is Cam Newton going to actually get some yards? Is he going to get some rushing yards, passing yards? Tell me your predictions, guys. I would love to hear them. But my prediction is Seattle will win 28-14. Maybe even less, though. That offense is still powerful with Marshawn Lynch and everything, but I don't know. I think they're only going to score 28 just to run the clock also in the second half. I mean, these guys are smart, the Seattle Seahawks team. So, that's it, guys. If you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, there will be more posting up tomorrow, guys. And also, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. If you're just stopping by to just see the prediction, there's Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and Madden in my channel. So, subscribe for more if you guys want to see that. And, yep, that's it. Tell me your predictions in the comment section. I'll see you guys later, and subscribe for more.